Yeah. So putting the instrumental together with the pull, the cue, and seeing how it sounds, it got a bit of a Macklemore feel to it. This year's my youngest JP, JP say hello, says you do this with me, I got no choice. Enjoy. I woke up at 3 in the morning to go stand in the queue. If that statement don't bother you, then go stand in the queue. As I got to the queue, there was already a queue. Human beings, chairs and stones all positioned at the queue. There were others standing in line for others at the queue. I didn't mind because it's something that I would do at a queue. But 7 at a go, Charlie, it's a bit of a stretch at the queue, especially when the rest of us came early to the queue. I mean, shorts, t-shirts and slip-ons at the queue. That's true because mosquitoes are also in line at the queue. It's early morning, I guess I'm turning brown at the queue. All of a sudden, people were cutting me in line at the queue. As if those of us behind would take this nonsense at the queue. Pulses, flares were being exchanged and there was a crowd at the queue. Unfortunately, no referee was present to decide at the queue. Friends were made along with enemies together at the queue. Patience wrestled with time and common sense at the queue. Hours later, the officials arrived and I'd come to the queue. Apparently, there were too many of us, man, standing in the queue. Some had to go in order for us to make sense of the queue. After hours of standing, I was kicked out of the queue. I came too late was the reason I was out from the queue. Pleading and begging my neighbors got me back in the queue. I waited for 5 more hours to be attended at the queue. I was processed but had to come the next day to a queue. Woke up early, met my students, friends again at the queue. Waited another couple of hours to be attended at the queue. Got a receipt and was told to come in 2 weeks to the queue. To collect a card and my information to assist me in the queue. After all this, I'm told I'm wasting my time at the queue. Skip work for nothing but to get the tan at the queue. The card is useless, good for nothing. I got to get in line and the queue together. Got a card, which is not the last time I stand in the queue. And that's where I got in this poem called the queue. JP didn't help me at all, and there's this 100 in the room doing his thing. The studio sessions, maybe I'm back to do the queue. Oh, yeah. That's where I've got to so far. Putting a video together. We'll show you guys in a bit what we do. 100.